And now, the winners of the 2019 Best Ranger Competition, representing the 101st Airborne Division, please give a round of applause for the very best of the best, the winners of the 36th Annual David E. Grant Jr. Best Ranger Competition, Team 19, Captain John Bergman and Captain Michael Rose. The competition winners are awarded the Meritorious Service Medal for outstanding performance and for displaying to the world that they are specially selected and well-trained soldiers who exemplify the Ranger Creed.
If you're not having fun in this training, you're definitely in the wrong profession. There were days that we were shooting for up to like 6 hours for the day just on pistol or rifle. Like, we had blisters on our hands from like loading magazines of just shooting over and over, and we were like, man, this is, my hands hurt, but who else gets to do this?
Ladies and gentlemen, the winners of the 2019 Best Ranger Competition, Captain John Bergman and Captain Michael Rose.
Doing the competition three times, and I've had a blast doing it. I'm really glad I've been able to represent each of the units that has allowed me to participate and do the train up, and you know, it's been a phenomenal experience.